sperm are there. You find it again. So we are doing Uttaravasti.
Yes.
So he has undergone Virechana prior to this. So we are doing INTRA, a single Uttaravasti presently. So before that, we need to clean all the genital parts. We need disinfected. Okay? So we are slowly inserting in. Okay. So here it gets affected. So it is near to the external urethral meatus. Then with two fingers we are slightly pushing it in, inside. So that it enters to the prostatic cavity. Okay. To the bladder.
Krishna.
Yes, yes.
Krishna.
Now it is. So it is in the bladder.
Krishna.
So you can see that there is no leakage of oil also. So no leakage of oil. So then at that time we should insert it. See that it is not in the bladder. So again, yes. So now it is in the bladder. So there won't be any leakage. You got? So now we can push it slowly. So now there is no leakage. We need to tell that it's a time obstruction, but patient deep inhalation. Okay. See that there is no leakage. See, now we can check it as per the Shastra. So the length is
Krishna. Krishna.
2 angles.
Krishna.
So now you can just measure it. See that. 1.
Krishna.
2. So 2 angles. So the 2 angles as per that means that the difference tells that. Shastra in Ayurveda, so the principles should be followed accurately. So these are already proven. So the length of the vasti pramana is 12 angulas. So now you have seen the 12 angulas.
Yes.
Okay. So this is a complete procedure. After that, you need to give mild.